We're entering the dead zone. Their comlink frequency should be garbage in these mountains. We've got about a 5-mile stretch to pull this off.
Thank you.
detour. There's gotta be another on-ramp nearby. I don't think these things were meant to go off-road. Just follow my lead. Jacobs, cover us. We're gonna push through this neighborhood.
KP.
RPA closing in?
Shit, they'll be on us all the way to Frisco.
Hopper, play all the C4 you've got on the bridge.
We're gonna make sure we're not followed.
All right, but it's gonna take a minute. Jacobs, cover me.
Time in America, our military was a well-oiled, well-funded machine capable of projecting massive power anywhere in the world. The crumbling of our nation, finished with the hammer blows of a cunning enemy, changed all that. But this country's strength has never been solely weighed by its guns and treasure. 250 years ago, farmers and shopkeepers, printers and blacksmiths fought a mighty empire, armed with little more than courage and a dream of freedom. Today, a new generation of civilians will join our armed forces to tear San Francisco from enemy hands. I am the voice of freedom, but you are its terrible, swift sword. This is a war of the people, by the people. Let freedom ring.